Our executive wallet is available in nylon microfiber or our special hybrid version, top grain cowhide leather on the exterior and thin nylon microfiber on the interior. Here's our leather version, half filled with 16 plastic cards in it. And here's our nylon version, also half filled with 16 plastic cards inside. There's minimal difference in thickness. Take a look at the features. The executive wallet conquers thickness by its unique design. By dividing your cards ultimately into two stacks, instead of having everything piled on top of each other, you end up with one flat, neat surface. The small but sturdy magnetic snap keeps your wallet securely closed while in your bag. Two ID pockets display your driver's license or your work ID. Multiple pockets hold about 3 to 4 plastic cards each, bringing the card capacity of this wallet to about 35 to 40 plastic cards. Two billfold areas divide your receipts from your cash, and the pockets are lined with a rubbery coating to help prevent your goods from sliding out. Shake, shake, shake! And finally, the zipper compartment on the reverse holds a large amount of coins, so it's easy to get your hands. The Executive, as mentioned before, is available both in nylon microfiber and top grain cowhide leather. Here are the benefits of both. This nylon wallet is 3 to 5 times thinner and lighter than leather, and it's thinner due to the material. It's also water resistant and tough enough to machine wash, and it dries out in about 20 minutes. Our leather wallet is thinner than a typical leather wallet because it's only leather on the outside. The inside is made from nylon microfiber. And it's also made from top grain cowhide leather, the outermost layer of skin, versus the cheap, genuine leather that most wallets are made from. And it's nice looking. Both have sturdy double-edged stitching. We tuck the edges in, glue them, and then sew them completely around to prevent fraying. You're getting a quality wallet that also comes with a 1-year warranty.